The most shocking thing that is bigger than a cat, but smaller than a pig.
Yeah, people say I bully you, but I think it's deserved. Mike.
Hello.
Hello. What thing have you brought in that fits this clang's criteria?
There's a controversial artist who lives in Dartmoor, not far from me, who renders scenes from the animal kingdom out of glass. So I dispatched it to Taskmaster HQ.
OK, this is what arrived.
Oh.
Oh, that's a shame.
There wasn't a lot of bubble wrap, that was the problem.
So that's broken, is it?
That is it's a great shame.
The description was a glassware sculpture depicting a scene from the animal kingdom, alpaca, in brackets, shaved, in flagrante delicto, with gecko, in brackets, frenzied, as Robin Redbreast looks on impassively, shock level high. So it was a shocking scene.
it was
I mean, I can show you the label from the courier pick. Here. You can see it did say Ultra Care Deluxe Super Fragile Delivery Deal.
I did splash out for that.
And it was perfect.
Yeah.
When the courier received it.
It's a great tragedy.
It's a real shame. I'm sorry about that.
OK, lay a task on me.
Sure thing. It's time to take all our clothes off, get hot and sweaty and sit on some wood.
Thank you. Task on the towel. Can I take it off? Let's see. Oh, hello.
Make the sauna stones hiss.
You must be standing behind the rope when the sauna stones hiss.
You may not move the sauna stones or this rope. That was the first thing I thought.
You may not use a hose. Fastest wins, your time starts now. Just got to lose some water at them, right?
Luz, did you say?
Luz, I was going to Luz.
Luz some water. How are you spelling Luz?
Luz, L-U-Z. Z.
Oh.
Maybe I should just be Luzzing it the old-fashioned way. Nature's Luzzer.
No hiss.
Right. Progress. It's bamboo time. Yes. Now, let's see. Something's happening there, isn't it? Sorry. Right, try and no one get killed. I've not got a very good aim, so I wonder if I need to build a sort of structure that will help encourage the projectile to its home. OK. Jessica Ennis.
I've stopped the clock.
Oh, there we go.
Well, thank you.
Thanks, Alex.
So, Nature's Luzzer is the first of the catchphrases that will never catch on that I wrote down. It's bamboo time, being the second.
You know, it's bamboo o'clock, TikTok.
Hang on there. Let me just pop that down on the... it's bamboo o'clock, TikTok. Lovely. Do we have time for another one?
Oh, we have all the time in the Gregorian calendar.
Create the best new way to remember how many days each of the months has.
You have 20 minutes, your time starts now.
Do you mind if I scroll on this? Thank you. November... except for February, blah, 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 blah.
Give me 1 minute there, Mike.
OK.
Is your 20 minutes up, Mike?
I've got the mnemonic for the Taskmaster. June's 30 samurai nobbled April. Julie mailed Jan's aged mum 31 dead orangutans. Fresh 28.
Can I just see this in action? Hi, Mike.
Hi.
Oh, how many days does October have?
October? Oh, orangutans. 31. 31 dead orangutans. I mean, you're not going to forget 31 dead orangutans. It's an absolutely horrific sight. They're endangered.
I was born in September.
Samurai, 30 days, because of the 30 samurai that nobbled. April.
Thank you, Mike.
Thank you.
It does work, but it relies on me remembering all of that madness.
Quite heavy duty.
It wasn't explicit, but it was implied it should be better than the original.
It should be memorable, shouldn't it? Yeah.
It should be memorable.
Yeah, fair play.
What's next, little Alex Horn?
Well, we're all going on a holiday.
How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, all right. Yeah.
Get all of your luggage through security.
You must stay inside the maze until your luggage has been through the X-ray machine.
You may go under one rope and release one rope.
You may also disconnect one pole completely, but you must then pick up that pole and carry it for the rest of the task.
If any of your luggage touches any of the barriers, the maze will restart and you must start again.
The fastest wins. Your time starts now.
Right. OK, thank you. If you'll excuse me a moment, I'm just going to have a quick look and see. Right. It's a fiddly old thing, isn't it? The temptation was to just sort of lazzam over the... But, I mean, I don't... My aim isn't that impressive. The old fiddly trolley.
You've released one rope.
I have released one rope.
Didn't strike the barrier, but it very nearly did.
Very nearly did, didn't it? Oh, that just to be on the safe side. Good hands-free technique.
Just can I see your boarding pass and passport?
I mean, I've got that. Oh, hang on. I can see what looks like a passport.
Okay. Over ropes.
Okay. Might be unsettling.
Thank you.
One more. And we're through.
Have a nice trip.
Thank you, Alex.
Go this way.
Charlotte looked fresh-faced and positive, whereas Mike looked, as I imagine he looks when he takes his actual family through passport control, like he could flip out at any minute and leave them all.
Mike was the only one who then took all the luggage away. Everyone else just thought, well, the task's over, I'll leave the luggage. But he thought he was off on holiday at that point.
I think I'm just too heavily conditioned by institutions and rules. And once I sit off on a path, I just have to keep going.
Where did you take them?
I think when I hit fresh air, then I sort of came to a bit.
What brought you?
I think someone gave me a sugary tea and I calmed down.
What's up?
Yo.
OK, then.
That was awful.
That was terrible.
I thought it was pretty fresh.
Me too.
Hey. Fresh 28.
Fresh 28. Act out a nursery rhyme for the taskmaster to guess. Each team has 3 minutes to act out their nursery rhymes. Most nursery rhymes guessed by the taskmaster wins. You must remain silent and on your spots throughout.
Good luck with your nursery rhymes. Good luck understanding them, Greg. Here we go.
Three minutes.
Starts.
Bar Bar Black Sheep.
Correct. OK, next one.
4:10. 4:10.
It is numbers.
4:20. 4:20 Blackbirds.
Correct. Next one. It's a classic.
Humpty Dumpty.
Correct.
Oh, the cat, the owl and the pussycat. The fiddle. Sounds like fiddle.
Moon. Fiddle.
Yeah, the cow jumped over the moon.
What's it called?
Hey Diddle Diddle.
Correct.
Yes.
Oh, man. Fish. Once I caught a fish alive.
We'll give you it.
They're really good. Clock and the cat. Hickory dickory dock.
Correct.
Blind anus.
Three
blind mice.
Correct.
Teapot. Yeah, I'm a little teapot.
Unlucky there.
Oh, sounds like kettle. Umbrella.
It sounds a lot like kettle.
Parasol. They're penalised by my idiocy. Give me the second word. Cricket. Bat. Golf. Putt. Putt! Sorry.
Oh, Polly, put the kettle on you!
Sorry.
What's the matter with you?
Absolutely fair comment. So well done.